Let's get our run game going.
Just by his reaction, I'm talking about the quarterback. He expected
Goodbye.
Something different.
Let's get our run game going.
They expected him to break in, out, deeper.
And he's free going down the left side. It's a...
Y'all know what it is. Finally in week 10, my bye week. So perfect time to me to do a little update, a little recap for you so you know what's going on in my league right now. You look at and see right now, I got a whole lot of people I need to sign, especially on defense. I'm not worried about Jay Alexander because he will be getting that franchise tag. He ain't going nowhere, but all the players on defense I need to sign. We'll see what we can do, see how much money I got left, but let's take a look at that record real quick. Sitting at 6-3 right now, only got a 2-game lead against the Vikings, so my division ain't as easy as it was last season, so I gotta definitely get some more victories so we can win this division, make it to that playoffs. Take a look at them stats real quick. Once again, Jordan Love just having an okay year. Played 9 games so far, 1,600 yards, 15 touchdowns, way too many interceptions, sitting at 18. 56% completion, 183 yards a game. I don't throw the ball much with him, and when I do, like, I'm getting picked off most of the time anyway. That's why I rely on this running game right here. Boy, Aaron Jones got 800 yards, 7 touchdowns. Then got my rookie backup with 400 yards, 3 touchdowns. Thinking I'm gonna play a little bit more with the rookie this year because Aaron Jones has a nice big contract and I really need that money, so I'm gonna try to trade him in the offseason probably and have Adams take over. Even my boy Jordan Love got 100 yards on the ground. Receiving, same thing. Goodwin get most of my balls. He over 700 yards, 10 touchdowns. And everybody else just way behind. Perriman on the 200 yards, 1 touchdown. Then my running back Aaron Jones, 180 yards, 1 touchdown. See, so you know I don't pretty much pass the ball too much. This is what we rely on right here, this defense. Boy Savage lead my team in tackles. Tackle for losses. Is Darius Smith leading? Usually it's my boy Clark. He ain't even up here right now. Sacks, Za'Darius Smith. I already signed him to a big extension, gave him big money. But you see, he lead my defense at almost everything, so he deserves it. Jay Alexander, like I said, he ain't going nowhere. Lead my team in picks. I got picks everywhere. Alexander with 8. Nickerson with 6. Chris Harris, my big free agent signing I did this year. He got 5 for me, and everybody else just fall in line 4, 4, 2, so we live off interceptions. Touchdowns so far this year, like a backup safety got 2, and another backup safety got 2, so we ain't been getting our pick sixes like we usually do, but defense is still holding it down strong. Taking a look at the entire league this year. My boy Deshaun Watson leading the league with 3,100 yards. We got a second-year player leading the league in touchdowns with 35. Dak Prescott with the Jets, once again, leading the whole league in interceptions. It's not surprising. Rushing, you got the Baltimore Ravens and Dobbins leading the whole league with rushing yards. Touchdowns is Dobbins again. Receiving, got Paris Campbell leading the whole league in receiving yards. And with touchdowns, Paris Campbell again leading the whole league. Defense, you got Jerome Baker in Miami leading the whole league with tackles. Tackle for losses, you got Fletcher Cox in Philly. Sacks, you got, Buckner leading the whole league with 12.5. Interceptions, Landon Collins, 12 of them things already. Let's take a look at defensive touchdowns real quick. Got the Jets with Conley leaving the league with 4 touchdowns on their defense. Take a look at the standings. It's pretty much how it was last year. The same teams got the best records. The Ravens, the 49ers, Chiefs, Falcons. And your boy's way down here sitting at 6-3, so we need to do better. So far, half the league is gone already. We're doing a decent job. We did better last season, but we got to pick things up if we want to remain first in this division this second half of the season. So, next game we got is against the Giants. I see you then. Let's go, baby. Week 11. Just coming off a bye. Definitely need this victory. Only a couple of games up in my division, so I'm not in the clear yet. I need all the wins I can get. Let's get this one, baby. Let's go.
Between the Green Bay Packers and the New York Giants.
Come on, Rook.
Taking about a yard deep.
A nice turn, Rook.
And he'll be stopped right around.
Let's get off to an early lead so we can bring the Rook in to finish it off.
Love now to pass on first down.
We'll take that. Really starting off trail.
Love from the gun. Deep ball for Goodwin. And that will be
horrible throw. I said, let's try to get an early lead. We go 3-0 first drive. So this probably be a long game.
Throwing Jones. And he will find his man on the outside.
Make Jones beat us, not Saquon.
They'll run for the first time with Saquon Barkley. And he is tackled inside the 40. Throwing again. Jones. That's complete to Goldman. A good gain of now. It makes
tunnel will be huge here, y'all.
False start.
Please, it's going to that. People love that damn play. They love that play. Let's get our run game going.
Goodbye.
Let's get our run game going.
Expected him to break in, out deeper. But he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones, his ninth touchdown of the season. And the Packers.
Nice drive, baby. Good one. Nice and easy off that turnover.
The interception last time, it led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and
10. Nice. Lyrical, how you letting them beat you like that? Make Jones beat us.
Second and 11 at the 38-yard line.
From the gun, Jones.
Did you see how he did it? That last play should have been an easy pick.
That one covered pretty well downfield. A two-step, a two-step.
Get you six then, Tima. Get you six with it. Give me what I want. I won the early lead. A good lead early. Defense, you playing perfectly.
Ready to begin their next drive. And job one,
Jones gonna have to beat us.
Keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First.
Operating from the gun, Jones.
Oh, I was gonna knock his goddamn cap off. Oh, I was hoping he didn't fall down.
Jones with a handoff.
Good blocking.
Get this one across the field.
And a lot of teams would just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place.
What is y'all doing?
So the big trick, don't let it affect you going forward. Most of the good quarterbacks are just
knew he was going to the running back. Great first quarter.
And they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
Nice play call.
You're going to smother it? But a lot of the blitzers, they
make them settle for three.
Three times in a row. Three times in a row.
Come on, Tima, get you a third one. Get you a third one.
You're saying, all right, who's the leading receiver? Well, can you flip it around and say that maybe he is?
Out of the shotgun, it's Love. Buying time to his left. That's complete to a speedy wide man.
Sit here throwing the ball when I can easily just run the ball.
Going back to Love.
Get back to the run game. I think we got it on this one.
Once more, Adams on first down.
Look at this bullshit ass slide. How you slide and get the tackle? We'll put you out wide.
And not giving ground.
See if we can burn some people real.
Switching things up, they'll throw it now with Jordan Love.
You big dummy.
Every damn time you get hit when you're trying to throw it. Damn, Love! Players wide open.
Try to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And he's got his.
What is Alexander doing?
They run the option here on first and 10. And he gets this inside. On second down, here's Barkley. And inside the 20 before he's brought.
Come on, we want Saquon hurt, not him.
On second and 7, Jones.
I can't get my pick off the damn tip, though, like he did. Your only job is to watch Barkley. That's it.
Operating from
Watch Buckley. That's all you, come on. There you go, Alexander. That's all I need you to do. I want you to do, Alexander. You shut down Barkley. He got nobody else to go to.
He's gonna have to make some real adjustments, or the backup may see some time.
And he goes across the 20.
Playing up close, Rook. That's how I want it.
Working out of the gun. Love. It's caught. Stills right side. And this will
okay, Kenny. Good move. You cannot take a sack here.
Again, it's Love. Eluding the pressure right. Toward the end zone, but that's good. Field goal unit will come out as they'll try to get three.
We want a three-possession lead. We're going to take our three now. We're going to play smart.
And in his 15th season, he's what do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that.
That was a fantastic first half.
We're supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score.
Give me one more half like that, game over.
The bottom line is take care of the football, and everything else should flow from there.
We go to this Christmas break happy.
Ask the play-by-play guy a question.
Hey, you're my partner.
Do your thing, defense. Just hold Barkley.
He'll drop it off with Saquon Barkley. Takes this to the 27.
Okay, because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down.
Alexander, that's all you're supposed to do, Alexander. That's all you're supposed to do.
From the gun, Jones.
Alexander, I had you in zone, so I ain't going to get
Jones.
There we go, baby. There we go. You can finish it for me, Rook. I think defense got this. Why you doing all this extra shit? Just take off to the damn goal line. Damn, that's dumb. We already had him beat. He want to finish the damn juke and shit.
Again, here's Adams.
There you go, Adams.
Inside the 20 runs, taking their time and making it work.
Rolling to his
nice play call.
Into the end zone, touchdown, Green Bay.
Touchdown.
Rashad Perriman.
That would do it right there, fellas.
Touchdown on the season. And that interception key as it leads to the touchdown. 4. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. On the return, Deontay Harris. Now a hit and a loose football.
Cookies.
And the Packers pick it up.
Is this real? Is this real?
A fumble return for a Green Bay.
Y'all gonna give it to me?
So they get the one score kickoff.
Boy, y'all love to get my hopes up. Ain't got a fumble recovery all year.
In their next drive, they are right now just ice cold. I mean, they have struggled big time in this game, and they're getting blown out.
Nicholson, defensive coordinator, you called a perfect game plan. Just shut down Barkley. That's what you told me to do. That's me. That's me. I knew that was mine. Knew that was mine. No doubt about that.
In the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like.
Adams, you want a touchdown, don't you?
Because when you yourself a touchdown.
You getting a passing touchdown, love?
To pass. Here's Jordan Love. And he finds
good job, Kenny. They refuse to fall for them read options.
Love. They go play action now. Flushed out right. And that is
that's bullshit. Ball was way over his head. He just happened to Superman to catch that bitch. Should have been a touchdown.
And this one is right down the middle.
I'm so proud of y'all defense. I don't know what to do.
They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, get
the boys are showing off. Defense is showing off.
Is the confidence level in him so high that they believe he'll get out of it and make plays for them to win a game?
Well, they've said they believe in him. That's be third.
I'm so proud of y'all this game. We struggled against the Giants in the playoffs last season. Y'all came out today and did your damn thing.
Love gonna keep it on the option.
And a nice move.
Love trying to break a couple of tackles.
On third down, 3 yards in the wrong direction. And Crosby puts it through.
We going for the shutout or not, y'all? Are we going for the shutout or not? Let me know right now.
You know, the coaching staff was
let's go. 8 miles and running. Got my 7 fathom I'm dropping in my 8 fathom coming feet in 1,000 growling stomachs.
Yes, y'all lost.
Counted the backs back when it was now and nothing. People said I won't mount to nothing, that I had talent for nothing.
12 guys on the field. It feels like
man, Jones, you're going to sneak your little ass back in the game. You know you're supposed, like supposed to be done. In the running game. And that is something we who are you greedy Aaron Jones? Greedy SOB going to come in and take that touchdown from the rook.
Aaron Jones, his 10th touchdown of the season.
I ought to bench you for 2 games for doing that old greedy ass. I still love you, though.
This drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You got to get points.
What are we doing, fellas? We're going for the shutout tonight.
First and 10. Now Saquon Barkley. And he'll be taken down, but not before.
This should finish the shutout right here.
Operating from the gun, Jones.
Well, y'all let him catch it. Spot, but...
Jones on first and 10.
I'm 999 flaps on the mill.
Y'all just showing off like that.
Kid that boom. It's the perfect timing. You see the man shining. Get up on some goddamn diamonds.
Come on, Rook. Get you one, Rook. Get you one, Rook.
So another score there. Often you talk about the three phases of the game. Defense, offense, special teams.
I'm proud of all y'all. Offense, defense, special teams, coaching, possession stands, everybody. Let's finish this no-hitter. Let's finish this shutout.
Things have gone for them. Just nowhere to go on the ground and struggling to put up points. This is Barkley. And he's able to get the first before he's 1 yard line. On the run, it's Barkley. And able to get this one across the
to the bench and screaming, where was that all game? Or maybe just kind of keeping it to himself and saying, okay, it's something to build on. And a positive comes out of a bad game because those are going to happen.
Do not give up these points. Do not give up these points.
A first carry for the Clemson man, Wayne Gallman. He'll get the first down and more inside the 20.
Let's get number 10, point, fellas. We got this.
Go for it on fourth and goal. One final shot.
Why? You let him get the touchdown? Oh, y'all gave it up. Y'all suck.
He's into the end zone. Won't win him the game, but they do get the score with all zeros showing.
But some fantasy players are really happy with that score.
Doesn't affect the outcome, but hey, nice job.
I'm so disappointed, y'all. Y'all gonna give up this touchdown on the last play. That's all right, though, baby. Great game, Packers. Game time.
Is good, but I often wonder when the game is settled and the clock.